We've talked a lot about splitting your data between training and testing sets in this class so far. What I want to do now is show you how you can actually do this very simply using some tools in sklearn. Of course, you don't need sklearn to do this. You just need to be able to split up your data. But sklearn has some functions that turn this really into a one or two line of code type problem. If we want to do a training testing split in sklearn, we want to look for a group of functions that fall under the general title cross-validation. In this documentation page, they have a little bit of a warm-up, the idea of cross-validation, why you might do it. But these are things that you're already familiar with because we've talked about them a lot in this class. What I want to do is skip ahead to this code example right here and show you how this can actually be deployed in code. The output of this is going to be four sets of data. The first two are going to be the features for the training and for the testing data. The second two are going to be the labels for the training and the testing data. So in this example, there's a couple lines here probing how many events fall into each of these two data sets, the training and the testing. And then down here, you can see that there's actually an SVM that's now being trained on the training data, the features and the labels, or as they call it, X-train and Y-train. And then we can do an evaluation on the test set. So this is looking at something called the score of the classifier. This is sort of related to the accuracy. So this is something that you want to be evaluating on your test data. Now, one of the things that maybe you noticed on some of the mini projects, if you were paying very close attention, is that we've actually been deploying this code all along. So in all of the, for example, classifier training exercises that you did, there was a line of code that was very similar to this one, where I was splitting the data into a training and testing split for you. So now what I'm going to ask you to do is, in the form of a programming quiz, I'm going to ask you to actually deploy a line of code like this on your own so you have some practice doing it. I'll give you a data set that's being read in with all of the features and all of the labels, and what I want you to do is to insert a line of code here that splits it into the training and the testing sets. Then I'll take those training and testing sets and train and make predictions using a classifier. So your job is just to practice deploying a line of code like this one, the train test split in sklearn, so that code will execute correctly. So give it a shot.